Slash. 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 Slash.
Okay. Bravo, make sure your
conditions
ready.
Yeah, they're ready.
Yeah, first thing, I have no problem with you guys being that close.
Sergeant Deacon, can you have a brawler?
Hey, you get that too?
Thinking as soon as we hit our SBF, we can set up a fighting
ready
position
there. Ready to do 1.2.
Well, it was there, it's 84.
Shit,
I'll move down. Okay, I got it.
Sam Rogative, who's carrying AT for an alpha?
He's at the rear.
That would be me.
Edward, you can move up.
Someone scoot back or do something.
Okay, user joined your channel.
Actually, Edwards, well, is there? Are you ready to go?
I heard you.
Alright, Spartan 2, unfuck this formation.
User
sign it up.
Roger, Willer. Move to 041059. It's in holding pattern, reconnaissance to grid location.
Back up.
055076.
Kennedy, you know what you're gonna be doing tonight, right? You know what we're gonna be doing? You're pretty much gonna give me ranges to target.
Alright.
And make sure condition more than one.
Safety on.
42059er.
Alright, so tonight's FTX focus is going to be conducting a combat patrol, a security patrol, but as well as breaking contact. I'm on yelling. For our sand table, it's going to be two battle drills. 2-3 is going to be conducting a peeling drill, and as well as a break contact drill. So 2-3, why don't you go ahead and set up about 30 meters, 20 meters to the north, and prepare to just conduct a peeling drill. For this drill, Sergeant Hall, I will yell out when you guys encounter contact.
Are we copy that.
No, this will be drive. There'll be no firing.
Copy. All right, let's get lined up, guys.
Let's move out. Go north, 30 meters. Alright, rest of the task force, form school circle on 2-3.
That's good. Alright, let's just set up in a line, I guess, since we're doing peeling first. And we'll peel right.
Alright.
Alright.
Hold right here.
We'll peel left.
Yeah.
Peel left. Yeah, copy that.
Do we yell bang bang?
Yes, you can yell bang bang.
Alright, before we get going here, I just want to go over something very briefly about peeling. The main thing behind peeling is that you always keep as many guns in the fight as possible while certain elements, whether it's a single man or a buddy team, maneuvers behind or around your firing line to safety. So again, you want to try and maintain fire superiority over your enemy when you're doing a peeling drill like this. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and conduct. Alright, I'll go ahead and take them out. About 5 meters, and then I'll call contact.
Copy that. Go
contact
guns
front.
Up. Contact, contact, break, left.
Peeling left.
Bang,
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 bang, bang, bang,
bang,
bang,
bang,
bang,
bang, bang, bang,
last man.
Bang
bang. Bang bang.
I'm trying to get out of your way. Last man.
Bang bang.
Moving. Red team's good.
Bang bang bang.
Bang 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 bang
bang bang bang
bang
bang bang bang bang bang
moving.
Bang bang.
Bang bang. Bang 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 bang
bang
bang
bang bang
bang bang bang bang
bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang
bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang bang.
So as you just saw with the drill right there, I don't know if you guys could hear it, but as the last man was picking up his rifle and moving around the formation, he was calling out last man to let the guy he's next to know that he is now the last man and that he's going to be the next one to move. So as you pick up on a peeling drill, call out last man to let your buddy know that he's the last guy and he'll be moving next. Again, this drill is good for if you take surprise contact from the front. If you are in a exposed danger area and you need to move to cover, say a building or a tree line. And again, the main thing behind this is keeping fire superiority at all times until all the troops are out of contact. 2-3, go ahead and form up again. This time you're going to be doing a break contact drill from the front.
Copy that, sir.
Alright, Alpha, team behind me in a wedge. Yep, Anderson, padded on me in a wedge.
Interrogative, we have you left.
Just standard.
So what's going to happen here is that 2-3 is going to take contact from the front, and whatever the lead element, whoever the lead element is, Alpha or Bravo, they're going to start laying down fire and call up what they're in contact with. If it's an overwhelming force, then they'll initiate the break contact.
We live fire.
The trail element will move into a position where they're still behind or as close, far away as possible while being safe to either the right or left of the lead element, and they'll lay down a base of fire, and from there both teams will bound backwards until they're out of contact.
Just push to my left.
Or they'll heal until they're out of contact. But the idea is to get
to the left,
as many guys up in the line to support that first team
you.
So that they can get out of contact safely. One of the main things that can go wrong here is that the trail element will expose themselves and then they'll become in too heavy contact as well to break without exposing themselves.
When we break contact, we're going to be turning around and just running back behind the trail element,
then
turn back around and set up our line to their left, or I'm sorry, their right, so that we continue firing and then they move.
Solid copy.
No, you guys are not going to move. You're going to stand right here and just conduct it.
Copy that.
Alright, contact front.
Contact front. Anderson, badge it on me. Oh, we're moving into position.
Bang.
Alpha team, break contact.
Bang. Throwing smoke. Bang.
Smoke out.
Bang.
User joined your channel.
Good to go. Copy, falling back.
Moving.
Bang. Bang, bang.
Endex. Endex. 2-3, go ahead and form up with the rest of the platoon now. Get in line with them.
Oop.
Alright, so that is healing drill as well as a break contact drill. Obviously, when you guys do get into contact, it won't be on such a flat airfield or open terrain as this. The terrain will vary, but the concept still applies. If you can get your trail element on top of a little bit of elevation to shoot down and support, fucking do it. Can't get your entire element out safely without calling for support during this, you can apply the same exact drill to two squads instead of two fire teams. You can even apply the same drill to two buddy teams within the fire team. The idea, though, again, is just to get out of contact safely without taking casualties and by supporting each other. Another huge thing is for team leaders to recognize when you're facing an overwhelming force. So the same drill could easily just have been a squad attack drill where the trail element moves around and flanks the enemy and kills them. The only difference in on what to conduct is the composition and size of the enemy force. So keep that in mind. Not everything needs to be a break contact if you take contact from the front. If it's light contact, move to engage. If it's overwhelming, break contact and re-engage or withdraw. Does anybody have any questions or comments? Alright, from here, Spartan 2, go ahead and form up on the LD. Brawler, you can go ahead and start moving out towards your objective.
Roger. Brawler, have you guys set up at the dirt path outside of the tarmac.
Alpha, load your map.
Alright, Alpha on me.
Aviation's ready and standby for tasking over.
Alright, follow me, 2-3.
So, copy breakers.
This is 2-7, BFR's order to march to follow 2-3, 2-4, 2-2, 2-1, have copy.
2-3, solid copy.
Alright, we're lead element. Copy that.
Interrogative, load and make ready.
Go ahead and line up on the LG Bravo, or Alpha. So used to calling you Bravo. Eh, it's all good.
Hop, are you on point 2 or point 1?
Point 1. Alright, we'll be moving squad column. Alright, wedge formation behind me.
You want me to be on your left or right?
This is 2-3 in position.
Thank you for that.
You got our points up. Here, you want bearings? I'm good. Alright. You wanna know what kind of pace is this gonna be at? Jogging, as far as I know. Roger.
Gonna get the left you.
Just give me the word and I'll start going. Yep, copy that.
Copy that. Copy that. Copy that. Stand by.
There's an enemy encampment on top of the hill to our northwest.
Now, when you say enemy, are you sure it's occupied? Over.
I just see bunkers. I cannot see any faces at the moment.
Alright, so we'll just go
with bunkers are part of the map.
Yeah.
Got an enemy tree on top of that hill as well.
Fuck you, Patrick.
Take down with extreme prejudice.
This is going to be a great start of an exercise.
I don't see no tactical seagulls yet, so we're good there.
Hey, Sergeant Hall.
Yeah.
Alright, remember, if you're sitting anywhere for longer than 30 seconds, you should be hugging the ground.
TBT. Or TBD.
Alright, magazine check, earplug check. Safety check.
R2 is good.
Chimney's good.
He's good.
Spartan 2, begin movement.
2-3 copies, moving out.
Alright, moves up. Alpha moving out. Hey Padgett, go ahead and form off of me in like a little echelon. Yeah, you're part of Alpha, but you're part of me.
220 meters, Sergeant.
Copy that. Love a nice roll on the desert. Hell yeah.
I got the pretenders going through my head again.
You done? Actual, this is Alpha, we've reached checkpoint one. Copy that, move on to CP2. Keep moving, Alpha. Alright.
Do you want to
give me a second to put the next checkpoint in? Yeah, my bad.
Meters to our northeast.
We should be coming up on that enemy tree any second.
Shut up, Patty.
Copy that.
Stay frosty.
Got eyes on.
Team goes through the compound.
Roger that.
Copy that, we'll go through the compound.
T3, this is Alpha, be advised, checkpoint 2.
User disconnected from your channel.
Copy that, move to SPF 1. There's squads getting a little spread out here. Make a quick Bravo, or Blue Team. I didn't say check the stuff, I just said go through it. Hey, let's move. Alright, let's go. We're moving on. Office continuing mission to SPF1. Yeah, copy that.
2723 just passed CP.
Team, push out to the left. Alright, once we hold at the ERP, go ahead and hold. Copy, Alpha is currently at ERP 1, do you want me to hold here? Yep, hold here, get 180 north to west to east.
I'm watching west.
I got east. I hear a vehicle.
Friendly Vic up northeast.
Alpha's pushing past 2-3.
Last man pushing past 2-3, other.
Sergeant Hop, you want to start digging some trenches here?
So nah, just maybe over the defilade 000.
It's good, 180 security to the west to east.
Moving up to this rock here to the west.
West is clear.
Copy.
To the east, there's a desert.
Be possible.
I swear, Patch, I'm gonna shoot you one time today.
I mean, I'm just saying.
I don't know, Leeds called it out.
The command's gonna go check it out.
User disconnected from your channel.
Be advised, Sergeant Hop. I got no eyes on the tree line to our northwest. I got permission to push up to this cover.
I was going on hold.
Copy.
Crossing your line.
User joined your channel.
Hey, go ahead and take us out to ERP-2. Copy, ERP-2. Yep, copy that. Alright, off on me. Heading northwest, approximately 450 meters. We're moving time now. Once we reach this tree line, continue pushing in until I call hold. Understood. You want me going like 100 meters to? 100, yeah, about that. We got to squeeze the platoon in behind us. Copy that. I'll take the northwestern quadrant of this grid square that the RPG is in. Yes, solid copy. Alright, keep pushing in. Alpha's at ERP.
Copy that.
Alright, get security.
I'm watching to the northwest.
I got northeast.
Two threes in position.
Just duck me at battle position.
Can you repeat that, please, Sergeant?
I said I just duck me at battle position.
Huh.
Hey Alpha, go ahead and move us out to RP1, see if we can't get eyes on the objective. Copy, understood. RP1 on objective Alpha. Hey Verm, don't engage unless we're engaged first. Copy that. Alright, Alpha on me. Alright, start going tree to tree. Just start putting yourself behind a tree and then move around it.
Copy that, Sergeant. We're passing RP1 now.
Alright, go ahead and find a tree here in full security. Alpha's currently at RP1. I can see some of the buildings break. Give me a minute to get some eyes out. Copy that.
DMR has no eyes here.
We're RP1, scanning for any activity now.
T3, this is Alpha. Looks like the fire house is clear. I don't see any movement, hostile or civilian, over.
Copy that.
Look around.
You don't. I can just store some shit.
Hey Alpha, we're gonna skirt this town, go to ERP3. How copy?
ERP3?
Affirm.
Copy, Alpha's headed to ERP3 time now.
There you go.
Alright, on your feet, we're heading north.
Meters.
Moving out.
A-firm right behind you.
Brawlers to our left. We got brawlers straight to our left.
Spartan's coming in southeast.
ERP3.
Copy that. Go ahead and grab a good 180.
Alright, find a rock, take a position. One of the two.
We're gonna be crisscrossing with friendlies. Make sure you stay with your body.
Sergeant Hawk, do you know of enemy or a base that's on this map in grid 053-06 or 26?
Say again, grid.
053-026.
That's pretty far away. Are you sure you're talking about that?
That's like 10 clicks away.
Eagle eyes.
Within the next tree, cover which one platoon is or one squad is headed towards right now.
Alright, what you got in? Power radio.
Straight to our northwest. Right by where RP2 is.
Yeah, I see what you're talking about.
Do you mean 053080? Now we got this.
Yeah, I don't know if, what that could be out there, but it looks like it's relatively safe. I think there's a, there might be a little bit of something. Oh, there's a compound, yeah. Yeah, it's at 052078.
Yeah, I was just trying to read on the microdata. I couldn't see the numbers really clear.
Wherever you put your mouse on the micro dagger, to the bottom right corner, there's a little grid that's the grid.
Yeah, yeah, I wasn't using the big one. I was just trying to do it on the one that's in the corner of my screen.
Oh, okay.
In case there was contact, so in case it came this way.
Yeah. Yeah, we're good.
You know, they should put these entrenching tools in our loadouts.
Yeah, copy that. Do you see any enemy contacts occupying that area over?
Avenge them.
Hey, Cummings, we're moving.
Copy that.
Hey, R2, right, I'm gonna be moving to RP2. Here.
Copy that, sir.
Copy that, 2-2.
Hey, Kennedy.
Yep.
Permission to set up a small entrenchment here.
East to the west.
Crossing.
Alpha cover east.
It's already an crossing. Entrenchment here.
I know, I was going to set up another one for the machine gun. Unless Kennedy wants to let us borrow his.
Yeah, go for it. I'll grab this tree.
I'm moving.
Okay.
Moving up further to provide security.
Way too quiet.
Alright.
I love these fortifications.
I think they should put these entrenching tools into our loadouts.
You okay, Anderson?
That's a negative. Objective Bravo is clear.
Yeah, right. Guys have done a pretty
game. Yeah, interrogative. Can we go through Objective Foxtrot through to Objective
Looking
Echo?
Down some trees.
Then Objective Delta.
Some grass.
That route will be a bit safer, in my opinion. Or what we could do is... Copy that, 2-4.
send it. Cover that to your one. Stand by, you're gonna continue movement in a second. Alright, Maz, I'm gonna get 2-1 on the RP6. Copy. 2-2 and 2-3, go ahead and regroup south of ERP-5 and hold over.
Alright, Alpha, take us out. We're going just south of ERP-5 in that same grid.
Maintain security on objective south? Charlie.
Copy, over. It's only 270 meters away. Thanks, Tulu.
2-1, you have to move to
secure... Hey, so we're gonna head out now. It's cool, people, yep, let's
copy
go.
On your 6.
Like I'm gonna walk on a mine in here.
Come jinx us.
Enough of that. Scary.
Sergeant, can we set up the DMR on top of this hill?
Yeah, blue team occupy this hill.
Like a superman. Anti-mine.
Covering north.
Yeah, let's watch.
Want me to set up entrenchment?
Alright, you're good there. Oh.
Yeah, that town's objective Charlie, so let's cover over that way.
Fortifying position.
Hey Alpha, go ahead and push straight east to the edge of the tree line. Bring your blue team back.
Copy that. Let you fall back in on me if we're heading east.
Yeah.
Copy that, Sergeant. We're falling on you.
Yeah, it's clear. Alright, Bravo, let's get set up.
Get your blue team looking southeast toward objective Foxtrot. See if they see anything down that way.
Copy that. You heard him.
Copy that. I will try and find a spot.
2-7-2-3.
I really have no eyes to Foxtrot from here. It looks like there's a hill in the way.
Actually, this is Alpha. We got no eyes out that direction. Over.
Copy that. They got 2-4 out there. Looking over them.
I got friendlies to our north out of Charlie.
Yeah, roger that.
I got eyes on them.
Send us tanks.
We only have 184.
I hope they send us something. Better cross that hill at ERP 6 and rock into like two platoons.
There's a red 4 marker to the northeast.
That's mortars.
Yay.
Better be digging your fighting positions.
Damn right I am. I brought the same one to use it.
I've been digging them like a candy.
Yeah, all you have to do is lay down when the mortars come. They won't touch you.
You know, I'm hauling around this DMR. I better get to use it.
Alright, we aren't moving yet, but soon we're going to be moving to ERP-6. You'll see the rally marker just southeast of our current pause. We're supposed to go through that rally up to ERP-6.
Copy that.
Alright, so get your markers and your distance guy all ready to go.
Copy that.
I'd rather watch this. It's 114 to rally point 1. We got whatever squad that is coming out of Charlie.
Alright, Alpha, let's move. Alright, follow me.
Hey Ken, is that the small one or the big one?
Small.
Alpha's moving out. Copy that on your 6.
Go! Hop, you seem to be leaning slightly to the right.
See the same thing.
How's that? I don't know, you just are. Yeah, I just kinda am, you know, I like to run like that. I like to run at a walking pace too.
Off team, checkpoint, rally 1. Copy that, ERP-6, here we come.
meters out.
Alright, Charlie Mac, continue missions.
We better come over that hill to some fucking huge ass contacts.
Or what?
I'm gonna be really mad.
Rage quit.
I don't know what you're talking about, I can't rage quit. I'm all the way in fucking the South Pacific.
Rage quit the army, man. Just desert.
Do we shoot deserters?
Not anymore, it's unfortunate.
I don't want a desert.
I could go for like a slice of pie though.
Yeah, that'd be good.
I love you guys, I would miss you too much if I desert.
Alright, push out. I need a bigger wedge.
If you were a desert though, what type of desert would you be?
Creme brulee. With a whiskey shot at Maker's Mark.
Ooh, that sounds good. Cherry cheesecake.
Sounds good too.
Actually, you know what? I'll be the best pie in the world. I'll be a pizza pie.
Alright, be careful crossing this hill. We are the forward most element time now. Copy that.
Kennedy, get ready to give me some targets. I'm still hoping.
Roger that. We gotta be careful with this mortar position if they got a spotter on us once we crest the cell.
Copy, yeah, you guys will hang back. I'll move, maneuver up, and, but when I tell you.
Copy that. We'll hold back.
You can send the one man army in.
Yeah. Hey, blue team, go ahead and swap to my echelon right. Get on Jaylee's right. Jaylee, stay there.
Attaboy, right, J-Lo.
Go to a crouch. When I meant stay there, I didn't mean stop. Just keep going.
Oh, roger.
No skylining.
Hey, be advised, Alpha Team Leader is on top of ERP-6.
Be advised, I got eyes on contact. Looks like a possible squad-size element, 580 meters out southeast. How copy?
Okay, copy. 580 southeast. Hey, be advised, we got a squad-size element, 580 meters southeast of our position time now.
Yeah, I got eyes on him.
Copy, that's Objective Echo. I have eyes on.
Correction, that is 500 meters.
That's correct. It looks like they're on the east side of Objective Echo. Time now, over. Copy that.
Got another hey, what the fuck are you guys doing? Tree line to the northeast. 051.
What are you guys doing?
Squads are engaging something.
Yeah. Hey, BFIs are engaging Brawler at this time, over.
Did you hear about that? I got a BTR pushing this way.
Hey, move up, move up. Go southeast, move up, time now. Where's that fucking BTR at?
054 in the tree line to the northeast, along with two squads of infantry in the tree line as well.
Okay, we got a BTR. We have two additional squads to the northeast and a BTR, over. Hold what you got, hold what you got.
I got another squad.
Hey, you called another squad, northeast. Two squads, northeast. And it'd be
three squads, four squads.
I got a platoon element in the tree line to the northeast.
Give me a bearing to these guys.
I got four spots on thermal.
Bearing, 119, wait one.
And be advised, we have a platoon to the northeast.
380 meters.
About 500 to 600 meters to the northeast, platoon size element.
Sergeant, are we clear to fire on these guys?
I wouldn't open up that can of worms yet. Yeah, no, we're not gonna engage that. Just go ahead and back off from the northeast. Hey, back off from the northeast, guys. Yeah, make sure you guys keep eyes on it. Copy that. Hey, R2, with your DMR, push out, and I just want you to edge over and be able to keep eyes on that platoon to the northeast.
Copy that, to the northeast.
Be advised, platoon looks like it's moving northeast.
What direction?
They are moving southwest to northeast.
Hey, be advised, they're heading our direction, over. The platoon
contact
in the northeast.
Southeast, 300 meters in the open field. Are we 3D engaged or shooting at a second?
Yeah, engage.
Sergeant, I got eyes on the mortar pit.
7 for 2-3. Mark that.
Here.
Kennedy, push to R2's position. I got a trench built here.
Got eyes on anything too low? Say again?
See those mortar things?
Negative.
Yo, Mike, can you, fill me up while I engage these bitches?
Give me a range from one of those guys.
Wait, what?
Are you on yelling?
Negative.
Hey, what's the status of that fucking platoon to northeast? Spread out. Hey, keep good distance, guys. Hey, what's the status of that platoon to the northeast?
No eyes on platoon northeast.
Hey, there's a guy in that building right there, 122. BTR, southeast. It's hey, listen, open 105.
Hey, listen up. Alpha team, following on me. We're moving southeast. Follow me south. Go, follow me south.
Copy that.
Hop, do you hear me about that BTR?
Where is
over this death plate to the east.
Copy that. Alpha, you're missing a member.
Z down. Fall in on us, southeast.
Z copy, I'm getting them. Yep.
Orders.
Falls down. Copy that. Hey, bunker in, build positions. Hold here.
Anderson, are you up?
Interrogative, Sergeant Hoffman, want me to start pushing back north? Check on that.
Engaging contact. Back up!
out there, I don't see nothing. Never mind, I see his ass. That was right behind us.
Is everybody standing?
One more screen.
Please, green.
Tulo's back up!
Hey, listen up, 2-3, 2-3, we're gonna start falling back to the southwest. Southwest. Patch, take over as team lead, I'm squad right now.
Roger. Interrogative, just wanna start doing that now?
Falling back to objective.
Alright, let's break contact, guys.
Second Foxtrot.
Pushing all the way back to Foxtrot to southeast. Stay again, southwest. Let's just go back the way we came, just back up the hill here. Then we'll push down.
Hop, it's all. Yeah, what's up, man? Hey, I'm up. I'm gonna rally with the medic and Tulu and rally on your positive Foxtrot, correct? Copy, we're heading back to Foxtrot. Copy that.
I'm back on, Sergeant Hoff's pause.
Yeah, Hall, we're here with you now.
Yeah, copy that.
Hey, anybody have eyes on a Tulu?
Tulu, hey, what's your pause?
I'm with Sergeant Hoff at the moment.
Hey, I'll go ahead and turn back over to you for the platoon network. Copy that. Let's go ahead and get to... You were told to go straight to the Foxtrot, correct? We can take whatever route we need to. I'm kind of heading west at this time.
How did you survive that, Kennedy?
Alright, what's our status?
Oh no.
Golden.
Kennedy's green.
Alright, go ahead and push it down the hill another 150 meters southwest.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna continue going, to these, trees down here.
Copy that. Move to the set of trees.
Man, I had a small FOB made up there.
I know you did.
Did you see that shit?
But we couldn't aggress from there. I mean, you're controlling it by fire, but we couldn't take it.
I took a whole bunch of guys down in the mortar pits over there, but they kept
hey, Alpha, flying. Go ahead and just continue into Foxtrot. Copy that. Alright, keep pushing down. Head towards Foxtrot, that means head south, southwest.
I'm in love with these entrenching tools.
I'm telling you, they should put them into our loadout. That'd be so much better.
Hey, go ahead and hold in this tree line right here for now. Alright, give me 180. Give me 360, fuck that.
Alright, I'll watch south.
Fuck the small one.
Covering southeast.
I got northwest.
You put it in between two trees, it's like the best fucking color west in the world.
Maybe next time we facing the contact, I mean...
Well, the defilade's facing the contact. There's no cover on the backside, so...
Alright, we're holding here. 2-4 is gonna bound past us. Once they get out a good distance, follow behind them to Foxtrot.
Ooh.
There we go.
Alpha copies.
Yeah, I know, we were good.
Hey, I called the platoon on the other side of that tree, or ridge. Yeah?
Something up.
Can I get Anderson to my position?
I'm right here. Or maybe.
Hey, Anderson, over here, man. I got ya. I get that hit of morphine, man.
Alright, Alpha, last man from 2-4 is passing now. ETA on movement. Say again. ETA on our movement. One leg. Yeah, I have a friendly element, looks like to the north of us. Do you see them? Over. Yeah, affirm. Who's that on Blue Ford Tracker? Who are they? Looks like parts of 2-1. I don't know, 2-2 is off the grid for Blue Ford. Okay, copy that.
So why did we break contact? We were absolutely fucking them.
I don't know.
The mortars.
They heard we were taking contact. Like, 3 or 4 people got hit by the same mortar.
We had a mass cast up on the hill.
Alright, we're running. Break contact.
Yeah, we lost half of our squad on the hill.
It's because they didn't make that FOB.
Alright, go ahead and take us out to right. Foxtrot. Let's clear this town for 2-4. Alpha copies. Alright, falling on me, Witch. Let's go heavy left.
Man, I'm gonna need a foot massage after this one.
Hey, we're gonna divert southwest.
Crossing your line.
Crossing, guys, crossing. Crossing to Oakley.
Sergeant, can me and Kennedy set up in this building right here to provide overwatch?
Okay, we're gonna clear it first. Doing a quick clear. If they shoot at you, then we'll clear. Otherwise, we just go around it. Hey, 2-3, be advised, Alpha has seized objective Foxtrot.
Yeah, copy that. I heard your quick clear orders.
2-4. We're not Vikings.
We could be.
Alright, hold here. Get security from west to east to the south. R2, if you see a good elevated position, you can get up there, go ahead and do that, but do it on the south side.
Copy that, Sergeant.
You know, this is one I wish I had my
line. We have friendly elements to our north, pretty far up.
See this building in the compound here? North?
Yeah.
So yeah, was that fun?
Crossing your line.
Ran a
crossing pageant.
We had to run as a squad out.
This one right here.
Roger.
Too low, did you hear you got friendlies to the north and then the compound?
Copy that?
No, I did not hear that.
Company.
Hey RT, go ahead and push south to that two-story building straight to my southeast.
It's can't get up onto it, Sergeant.
Where's your ladder?
Not in this loadout.
Ooh,
I didn't have enough.
You're
room.
Fired.
Oh snap.
But you can use stairs just fine.
Gila, do you got the ladder? Negative. Yeah.
Sorry!
There ain't shit out there, I'm looking on thermals. I can see our airfield from here.
Is it open? Hey, is the hot dog stand on the southeast side open? Does it, you see the smoke yet?
Hold on, checking. Yeah, I can see the steam.
Yeah, I want me some hot dogs, man.
Wait, is that Sergeant Godwin? Yeah, he's out there cooking.
Yeah, he's got steak for us, that bastard. You better have steak. And I want an Easter egg, too.
Damn right.
Dinner here, Hop. Yep. And this nice jungle paradise. Definitely a paradise.
Interrogative, do we still got friendly elements northeast on the ridge we came from?
I don't
know. Too low, scan northeast up here.
We'll fill the gaps.
What's the bearing?
Wait one. I just saw him move right to left. That bunker, that bunker far up there, saw one infantry move right to left. 700 meters out.
Hey, Al, can you get a buddy team watching northeast? Copy that.
It'd probably be best for me to watch northeast. I got a better view that way than I do south.
Oh, you are too.
Copy that.
I got thermal contacts. 032, unknown if they're friendly or not. Stand by.
Hey, Sergeant Hop.
Yeah.
Negative, the Russian. 032, far, on the hilltop. Right, northeast.
Got no eyes.
Hey, we have contacts, Russians to the northeast.
Range,
on top of the hill.
535.
Copy that.
Alright, guys, 24 take over.
Oh, shit. Tulo, did you hear that?
Hey, we got contacts? If so, where?
Contact 500 meters.
Tulo, get out of here.
Thinking northeast.
Oh, all right.
He's leaving. Oh, shit, Kenny, you alright?
Yeah, way one. Bandaging.
032. Contacts far. 500 meters to the northeast.
RG, report.
Yeah, he fell off, Anderson.
You see any contacts, Tulo?
We
got contacts at 032.
32.
I think our DM.
They kicked me off my building. I'm gonna find another one.
Whatever it is you do.
I'll let you know if I see anything. I got thermals on this bitch.
So yeah.
On top of that.
I will manage you. I'll just do whatever it is you do.
We're gonna watch out.
Want me to fall off another building?
Kennedy, there's another building we can use to our.
Unless you have to.
Someone's in it though.
Way one too low, Banshee.
Falling off building gives you cancer, if you didn't know.
AR2, I want you back up here.
Sergeant.
Yeah. Going back up where I was?
No, where I am.
Oh god, almost fell off.
Copy that, coming to you, Sergeant.
Cancer Padgett, don't do it.
Hey, can I get a hit of morphine, Anderson?
This is 2-3, we are being engaged at this time.
Too low, moving to you.
Copy that.
Sergeant?
This right here, right? Because you're going to be our last line of defense. Anything that comes up through this little branch over here to the northeast, and then when you push over here,
copy that, Sergeant.
Okay. Alright, you wanna watch northwest? Because I have no eyes that way, really. And I'll watch northeast, Kennedy.
Yeah.
Yep, doing good. Are we doing two runs of this shit?
Okay,
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
So go for friendlies over there, okay, Kennedy?
Roger, we got friendlies watching northwest. I'm just covering north down the street.
Hey, Alpha, you copy?
Perfect.
Go ahead for Alpha. You see Rally 2-3 marker to our east?
I do.
Alright, move us there. We gotta get eyes on Objective Echo again.
Copy that. AB advised falling on my position. I'm moving north.
Copy that. Falling in on your position, Sergeant.
Hey, go ahead and rip it, LaProd.
Alright, we're gonna head out northeast. We're going along the little lake here. We're gonna attempt to retake Objective Echo.
276 to the rally point. Does that mean we're pushing back up the hill, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Copy that, I'm ready.
But are you ready, Freddy?
Oh, I'm ready, Freddy. I'm so ready, I'm locked.
Hey,
I'm
Actual,
locked,
this is
rock.
Alpha, we're here, over. Copy that, go ahead and hunker down.
This road, guys, watch yourself.
Alright, pull security facing east.
Copy that, digging myself a position. We have friendlies up on the hill.
Southeast from you. Alpha, this is 2-3.
Go for Alpha.
Hey, you see those rocks to your southeast? Go ahead and push us up there.
Copy that. Alright, we're moving.
Alright, see if you can't see some good approaches toward Objective Echo we're gonna be assaulting.
Sergeant, I'm on top of the hill at the moment.
At 2-3, if this is Alpha, if we just continue along this line right here, we can sweep around to the south and then move up that road and attack the south side of Objective Echo.
Copy that, go ahead and hold for just now.
Can blue team stay up here on the hill?
They just tucker down, guys.
Be advised, we got friendly troops in contact north.
Contact northeast! Right on the ridge, there's skyline.
Hey, hey, friendly's up there.
Roger. Yeah, we have Russians on there's the back side of it. To the northeast, they're in 038.
Just off to their east side, there's bad guys.
Who is that up there?
Brawler. Full spot to mark personnel to support assets.
Be advised, Brawler's about to walk right into an enemy squad.
We need a good approach.
Hey, this approach is skirting around southeast of this hill and coming up on the southern end of it. That way we don't have
to cross. Ted, give me bearing to the top of the ridge line. Or give me a range, I'm sorry, to the top of the ridge line. Seven.
365.
You said 350?
Hey, firm, that bush directly east, brawler.
Copy that.
Oh, we got an enemy directly to our right, right over this hill.
You know what, I'm gonna be done here shortly, but if you keep interrupting me, I guarantee you, you are not going on that scooter today. Go.
We got contact east.
Down, he's down.
Microphone activated. Copy that. Hey, pull your blue team in, we gotta attack this with our full force. Hey, blue, where are you?
I'm just gonna push this rock right here.
Hey, we're pushing southeast. Hey, are we moving?
Too low, we're moving.
That FOB to our southeast is clear.
Is that the objective?
No. Actual, this is Alpha. Hey, go ahead and get online. Break def lead. We got a platoon we have to engage at the objective. Copy that. Alright, get online.
Contact on the field to the east.
Alright, go ahead and bound your team up toward the objective hop. Alright, go forward. Push, push. Get up, push.
Sergeant Hop, you want me staying back since I'm not really good in close quarters right now?
Yes, David, the squad leader. Throw smoke? Alright, Anderson.
Hey,
Sergeant,
are you guys in
up.
The compound yet?
Hey, hold here. Just hold. Alright, we're gonna do alternating, so we're gonna move as soon as you get up to us.
BT on left! On the hilltop, danger close! North! Out in the open!
Range, range, range! Let's continue our movement.
285, 285!
Yeah, I got it up for 224. Let's get into this town.
Sorry, right, let's go. You have contacts in that shanty little town you're going into. I have no shots on
how
them.
Many?
I've only seen one so far.
There's at least one contact in here.
Yeah, I saw one on thermals too.
Hey, keep your eyes out for IEDs as well. Look for IEDs as well. Alright, let's push in and clear this out.
Be careful around these shanties, they like to collapse and kill you.
Here, 600.
Yep. I got some contacts in here.
Heavy contact right over here.
Be advised, I'm hit. Back up.
Let's keep moving east.
Uh-oh.
Northeast, top of the building.
Managing. We got some contact over here to the southeast, pretty close.
Copy that.
Yeah, we're engaging them back here.
Holy fuck, it's a whole fucking squad! Maybe more, maybe.
Spread out, guys. Spread out.
Hey, with me? Yeah.
Hey, J-Lo, with me. Hey, I'm moving with Kennedy around the northern side.
Hey, Hall, can you inform those guys in the hills to watch their fire? I just got hit in the back with friendly fire.
Copy that.
Alright.
Yeah, so did I.
Sergeant, I've been told to regroup with you. I am moving to one of the higher buildings to get contact down on that southeast bridge.
Hey, come here, Jayla.
And no eyes.
Alright, let's continue pushing us southeast, clear out this definitely.
I'm on your left flank. Hit. Got audible.
One guy over here.
Yeah, I got one guy south.
Eyes on.
He's down.
I hear more.
Hey, we've reached LOA. Let's fall back into the town and hold. They're calling a cast, so make it quick.
Who is still back in the town? Like,
it's
way
too
back
low.
There. Go ahead and get up here.
Copy that. Coming on up.
Is R2 up?
Alright, go ahead and grab East 180.
Roger.
I was just staying back because I'm not very good in close quarters with this,
disregard,
weapon.
We're north 180, east to west.
Alright, let's go push out north.
What was
that? Tilo, push out north.
Copy that, I heard you. Pushing north.
Tilo, we got a construction site up here.
You good, Anderson?
Copy that, see if we can get up in it.
First floor clear.
Hey here, Jayla.
We're north 180.
Anderson, if I can get you second floor of this construction site.
Sergeant Hawk, were we expecting a counterattack?
No idea, just hold tight. Yeah, keep
copy
your eye
that.
Up. We know they still have at least a platoon to our north. They might have two.
Hey, can you give me a range to the drop-off of this little ridge that we're at, right before the edge of that building? That's in the distance to our north.
236.
Copy that.
Hey, control deck.
Did they just blow up
That's
Brawler?
A big one.
No, we did not just blow up Brawler. We blew up a flippin' heavy emplacement.
Oh, I saw that heavy emplacement.
Well, thanks for calling it up, bud.
I'm a little busy, thanks. I totally forgot to call it up my COC. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry, 2-4 covered it.
Like they always do.
Shut up.
2-4 actual, this is Saber 1, over.
Alright gents, now's the time for a good old ace report. Alright, give me an ace report, give me a magazine.
Disregard.
We're about to index. Copy that. I was ready to do it. Give it to me, come on Jayla.
7 mags, 8, 40 mic mics, green on hell.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Hey, Hop, take us direct this route to Hendricks Airfield. It's straight southwest.
Moving now. Let's go people, get out of the fucking building, hurry up!
Hurry up!
Time to get your run on.
Roger that. 2-4 is Oscar Mike. Alright, heads up guys, we're going back to base. Well, we can run straight there. Let's go ahead and let's fall into a file. Alpha Bravo Delta. I mean Alpha Bravo Charlie Delta.
Triple time. The medic with us? He's with me. Copy that.
I got that freaking fix. I don't want to put this DMR down.
They make a cream for that, by the way.
Are you conditioned 4 yet? I'm about conditioned pass out.
I am conditioned 4.
I am between you and Morris head right now.
Shit.
That was a great sprint, gentlemen.
So I believe you should,
That's my PT for the week.
I think I'm ready for the Olympics now.
Yeah,
that's
right.
A week worth of PT?
You guys
I mean,
ready
that's
for round
fun.
Two? I'm kidding.
Oh,
hey, Anderson.
I'm ready to go.
Hey,
big,
I think I got some blood on my pants. Can you fix that?
No.
Sure you can. It's fine. A little blood. I think I got shot.
Just
he ran all the way back. I
can't see his leg.
Hey.
Stop moving.
It's my middle leg.
Gotta see a gynecologist for that one.
Almost injected with morphine. Stand still.
Look.
Why?
Okay, this is a bad day for your people.
2-3 Mike, fire for your weapon.
Thank you.
Does not have reverse thrust.
I'm not even sure if I shot you.
Really?
I don't think so.
Just
oh,
to
man.
Let you know, I didn't even actually have to get to kill anything, did I?
I got saw one enemy and I killed him, and he shot me up.
2-1.
Lock it up.
2-1's present.
2-4. 2-2. Got them over there. There it is.
Does it look like a school circle, Smith?
I don't know. Was old Jackie in my direction?
Probably you guys all good? You guys over here?
Roger. Yep.
Hey Harmon, you all accounted for with your squad?
Hey Firm, we good.
Hey Firm, we have one DC.
Bant is all hail, LT.
Aviation, you all here?
A4.
Alright, and I have Ares right behind me. Alright, so our mission was to conduct a security patrol, engage and destroy the enemy as we found them, and fucking did it. Outstanding job. Mission was complete, successful, and also our training objective was to break contact with the enemy because they would have an overwhelming force, and we did that superbly. And then we did re-engage and kill the enemy. So our training objective was complete and our mission was complete. So good job to everybody, all elements, a fucking standing job. The one thing that could be improved is contact reports. They were like 95% perfect, except sometimes elements would be engaged and as task force command and even sometimes platoon HQ wouldn't know what was being engaged. That's really nitpicky though. That was only like 5% of the time. Other than that, comms on platoon level and comms between on the task force were excellent. Yeah, I don't really have anything to harp on. Everybody did a fucking outstanding job. And it was cool seeing the entrenching tools being used. Spartan 2, did you have anything? Staff Sergeant Biggs?
Everyone did a really good job, I think. Really, all the squads did. Squad leaders did a very good job. Comms were not to their standard, I'd say, but they got the job done and you guys received all the orders pretty much. The only time that there was some confusion with orders was when I was given multiple elements different orders at the same time. When it comes to contact reports, Lieutenant's right, they are very important. Don't be afraid also to update a contact report. So, for example, a lot of the time I get a report up and they say, okay, it's a team or a squad. And then I'm like, okay, fine, well, they can deal with that. But then all of a sudden that contact develops into two squads or three squads. So let us know developing contacts. The reason why isn't just to just get a bunch of information just so we have that information, so we can use it to best prioritize where support and assets will be. So Brawler, they were mostly prioritized for Objective Echo because that's where we saw most of the contact coming from. We moved them about depending on where we thought they'd be best supporting us. So you're only helping yourself if you do that. That's definitely something I'm taking on board from this. But yeah, apart from that, good shit. Good shit all around.
Roger that. Brawler?
Nothing from task force level.
Roger that. Aviation?
Negative, sir.
Ares?
Nothing given already covered. You guys did a pretty good job tonight. Well done.
Roger that. I want to reiterate again. Thank you guys all for coming out from Easter, getting away from families, and having a good FTX tonight. You guys are all free to go to your debriefs.